Tuesday night, and Mark, I've been popping back here to play you 80s tunage for a couple of hours. We've got Guns N' Roses and the Go-Go's, Paul & Oates a little bit later on in the hour. But I do have one of the classic B-52 songs coming up. It's based on a true story and a true place, a cabin off in the wilds outside of Athens, a place that Kate Pearson from the band actually lived in the 70s. It is gone now, sadly, burned to the ground in 2004. And by it, I'm talking about the Love Shack. That's after this one. Go Journey. Highway runs.